Pennsylvania Attorney General has charged chiropractor John Pandolfo of sexually abusing a child at his Upper Darby practice. He's accused of improperly touching a young girl during an exam sometime between 2009 and 2010. The Attorney General says anyone who feels they may have